We didn't come to fight here. We didn't come to burn. We came here to study. We came here to learn. Now more of our brothers are dying in your evil war. We're standing here to say we ain't gonna take it anymore.
But with one bottle crashing, shattering on the concrete ground, a lie was born of gunfire, of a sniper's sound.
Then a hail of bullets, buckshot aimed low and high. It was the ones down on the ground, bound to bleed and die. Now every sister take a brother, every brother take her hand, and sit down on this bloody ground, for justice take our stand. With the white magnolias blooming on a sunny day in May, there's two more black bodies lying in the Mississippi clay.
The windows, they were shattered, curtains flapping in the air. Blood was splattered in the halls, there was crying everywhere.
Hundreds of gunshots missed flesh and hit the wall, and left their speckled witness on Alexander Hall.
But the cops stuffed their pockets with spent shells they had fired, and then with made-up stories together they conspired.
But no cop went to jail, no one served a single day, when they laid James and Philip in the Mississippi clay. Now every sister take a brother, every brother take her hand, and sit down on this hallowed ground, for justice take our stand. With the white magnolias blooming on a bloody day in May, there's two more black bodies lying in the Mississippi clay.
Just like Kent and Berkeley and Orangeburg before, if you're a cop and take a life, justice is ignored.
From the fights for freedom to the struggles to bring peace, you speak out at your peril when you face down the police.
So tell me now just what has changed here in this freedom land. The killers dressed in uniforms don't even get a slap upon the hand.
From Ferguson to New York, to the streets of East L.A., it's not so very far from the Mississippi clay. Now every sister take a brother, every brother take her hand, and march across this bloody ground, for justice take our stand. From Tammy Rice to Sandra Bland, to the death of Freddie Gray, it's not so very far from the Mississippi clay. Now every sister take a brother, every brother take a hand, and march across this bloody ground, for justice take our stand. In Charleston, Minneapolis, any city, USA, it's not so very far.